Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Thank you. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please. Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Baby. Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. First time plasmid's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there? Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Russia. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it. If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! He's found him! Damn it! He's got off access to Neptune. There's another way to get there. Head to medical! What are you waiting for? Go!
One, Alfred! You won't stay still! never make them beautiful. They always turn out wrong. That was...
You all right? You're gone. Somebody took care of that. Make sure you get the key off, Steinman. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of one engine cell. We'll get there soon enough.
Fontaine will find you.
Hey.
fucked.
You got it! Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be mine. You came to rob what you could.
You're almost there. The Sphere to Orion is up on ahead. Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Orion.
On the surface, I once bought the forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why?
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. But Cohen, he's a real lunatic. This guy's a psychopath.
Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time wise.
A worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, got their wives. What makes you think
your anything. I have a special spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have it.
It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew! Like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a cheap role.
Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitro.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him well, when he used to believe in work and struggle. Now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Thank you. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Secret when we switch on all. He must have his lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but surely could have taken it back to Fontaine and now upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn. That Tannenbaum ain't what you think.
Thank you.
was just getting warmed up!
Yeah, you want to catch me? I've been waiting for a long time now!
Chang's drug should have gone home. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It's time for this matter to be settled. The way to save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here. But it is you who are them. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
Lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
Last chance, kid!
Now go find Chunk's lab in Artemis Suite. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.
And Raptors are fixed.
Little ones will lead you to Fontaine, but you must protect them.
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
Why is this one born strong and that one weak? This
one's smart, that one's stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Slowpoke, Mr.
Hurry! At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on the prisoners. They called me to death from the youth, a wonder child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. The Germans could have been interested in something useful. Be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness. Pain is nearby. You are reaching close now.
Oh, time for belly by Mr. B.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to rest.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here.
remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub? You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.